Bubba Wallace sheds tears. NASCAR drivers rally behind in emotional scene. Emotional moment at Talladega where Bubba Wallace tried to fight back tears as all of his fellow drivers railed behind him at the starting line. The drivers worked together to push Bubba's number 43 car to the starting line Monday to show their support for Wallace, just one day after officials found a noose in his team's garage. The drivers then gathered around Bubba's car before the Geico 500 in Talladega on Monday to show the world they stand with him. And man, it was powerful stuff. Wallace was flanked by 82-year-old team owner Richard Petty, who also showed support for the young driver. The event also featured a prayer for unity in the wake of the racist incident. After the national anthem, which was also super emotional, drivers lined up to hug Wallace, who obviously moved by the show of support. The race is about to begin, and even though there are a few fans at the speedway, the energy is off the charts. Thank you for staying with us. Oh,